welcome back. This is Puneet Khatri back with another exciting video with the iGeeks blog. And in this video, we would be taking a look at how to just go ahead and set any song, yes guys, any of the song which is available in the music library onto your iPhone, how to set that particular song as your ringtone. Yes guys, when your call will ring up or someone calls you up, that would be your ringtone. So I think you're quite excited for this video. So let's only spend a bit of time and get right into this video. So let's get started. Also, so guys, the very first step is that you need to just go ahead and download GarageBand. Yes guys, you need to basically just go ahead and download GarageBand from the App Store. Basically, currently it's available for free for all the all the people who are using iPhone or iOS devices, and it comes basically on the newer devices, it comes pre-installed this time. So what you need to do is just go ahead and tap on GarageBand. So guys, under GarageBand, what you need to do is just go ahead and tap on any of the instrument. Basically, so guys, once you're there under that instrument, what you need to do, hit on the second icon over here from the left hand side. And now what you need to do is just go ahead and tap on the loop. That's the second last option from the right side. Once you're there under the loop, just go ahead and tap on music. Basically, there are Apple loops, audio files, and music. Just go ahead and tap on music. So guys, once you tap on music, what you need to do, just go ahead and tap on songs or album. Select now any of the song, whichever you want to do, select basically. So let's take a look at this one. I want to select the song. Just hold that and drag it over here. Now let it import the audio file. It might take a couple of seconds, or if it's a larger audio file, it could also take a couple of minutes. So you see it's already done. So guys, the second point, what I would like to mention over here, that if you want to have a longer song, so if you want to do so, what you need to do, just tap on the plus icon, tap on the plus icon up right there, and hit on the section A, and increase the, manually increase the bars over here. What you can do, just hit over automatic, and hit done. Again, so now if you want to do it this way, just tap on this again, delete, go on in loops, music, hold the loop up right there, music over there, and import the file again. So guys, once the file is imported, you see this time we have the entire song. The last time we did not have so long song. So now what you need to just go ahead and tap on the song, let it play. Now what you need to do guys is that you need to select that how long video or how long this part of the song you want is your ringtone. Basically, maximum the ringtone should be not more than 30 seconds. So just scroll all the way down, search for 30. So basically what you need to do first of all is scroll all the way down back, tap on that, and now reduce, keep on reducing the size over here. Let's reduce this all the way down to 30, and that's 30. Alright, so guys, this is 30 seconds long. Let's play this and take a look. You can just take an overlook on this. Just fast it forward. And so once you have done the entire selection and selected what song you're looking for, and you have set the length and everything for the song, what you need to do next is that just tap on this arrow and hit over my songs. So it would just go ahead and save your song. Now what you need to do, tap or select your song and hit on the share icon up right there. And you are down over here, you would get an option that says ringtone. The second option is ringtone. Just tap on the ringtone option. Now hit continue. Alright, so now you can basically just go ahead and name your ringtone. So let me name it ABC. Hit export. Now let it go ahead and export the ringtone. It might take some time. Use as a sound, okay. And now it gives you an option. You want to send it as a standard ringtone, standard text message, or assign to a contact. So in this video, I'm showing you as a ringtone. So just tap over standard ringtone, and that's it, guys. Once that all process is done, guys, what you need to do, scroll all the way down into our settings. Once it's done under settings, scroll down and hit over sounds. And now under ringtone, you see I have ABC up right there. And this is the same ringtone which we had selected, the ringtone which we had made in GarageBand. This is the same one, you see. Sound is the same, everything is the same. You can make, you see I have made a couple of ringtones the same way. You can set it, you can make n number of ringtones. It's just for free. And it's quite fun, like it's really fun for making ringtones on your own for your iOS running device. Alright, so guys, I think you enjoyed this video. If you then, please do make sure to give a thumbs up to this video. Subscribe to iGeeks blog. We have a notion over here. Or do make sure to smash the subscribe button down right there. And if you want to ask anything, do make sure to write that down in the comment section. I will make sure I to read that. And also, I'll try my best to reply those comments also. And thank you for watching, guys. And that's about it. Thank you for watching. And I'll talk to you guys later in my next video. Peace.